Simplify the complex number and write it in standard form. 4i squared minus 2i cubed. First write 4i squared minus 2i cubed. Rewrite as 4i squared minus 2i squared times i. Recall that I squared equals negative 1, so write 4 times negative 1 minus 2 times negative 1 times I. Simplify. Negative 4 plus 2i.